time with
never
TV.
Ask me for what? Envy.
Where you been at?
Lockdown.
Red. What?
Well, I was at Albion, Connie, and Bethel. They had to take me through all three trips. I ain't parole material. Soon as the bitch fucked up with me, I put 17 staples in the head. I should have been high when you did it.
What's that in your hand, though?
This is my shit.
What you about to do with it?
I'm about to smoke
my
shit.
Baby, I got the cigarette.
They brought it here for me to do it, and I enjoy doing it. I'm getting my shit up.
Who is that?
They brought the coke and the plant, turned it into a powder, then a leaf, then liquid, and now it's a rock. And it's my best friend.
Oh,
yeah, motherfucker.
How long you been home?
I've been home since August 14th.
What you about to do with that pipe?
I'm about to get my shit on, about to load it up.
Load it up. Let me see you load it up. Stymie TV, loaded on Junction Bully, aka the block where everybody wanna be from. Boats, trains, planes. But you gotta wet it first.
I like to taste it, cause I when I taste it and get it on my tongue, cocaine, it tastes, it got a distinct taste. Can't nobody sell me no fake shit. Cause as soon as I taste a little bit on my tongue, I know what cocaine is. I love it. Can you stay in your lane? Your mouth run too much. This is my interview. Okay.
That's what the problem is.
You always got extra motherfuckers. Then I end up beating their asses and I go to get locked down and stuff. Cause they want to fuck up my head. And I don't like nobody fucking up my shit. I pay for my own shit. I have to go get my hustle on. I suck mean dick. I do what I do. You know what I'm saying? So on every motherfucking thing.
How much that little bitty rock cost that you got?
You said little bitty. I ain't never had a little bitty rock. I'm a rock star. I ain't no crackhead. Crackhead smoke a little bitty rock. I smoke motherfucking rock. I'm a rock star. You gonna get it twisted.
It look like a 40.
On everything.
Was that a 40?
On everything. She needs to shit the fuck up. Let me pull this back up so I can
now get this. Now she cursed me out doing that interview. She cursed me out and doing the interview.
Let me pull this up so my extra. So I won't drop it. And put it away. And then I'm gonna take my hit. But on everything, I want to tell y'all this. I feel like this. I'm a victim. I'm a victim.
How long you been coming around TA for?
I've been coming around TA since I've been here. Cause I've been on Long Island since I'm 6 years old. I'm 48 years old. But I don't have my own thing. It wasn't my plan to smoke no crack, but they brought it and I'm happy they did now. Happy they brought it.
What was your plan? What was your plan before you came over here?
My plan was to do all kind of things. I was a nurse and everything. And I was doing my damn thing. But on everything, the plan changed. Because on everything, this can change the plan. I'm trying to find my damn life.
Stymie TV, she got the throwback Nike pullover.
I'm trying to find it. Listen, if she would shut the fuck up. Because she don't shut up, she gonna make me kick her motherfucking head. Because she fucking up my motherfucking head. And the worst thing you can do is fuck up a motherfucking head when they trying to motherfucking get their shit. Okay? Oh, yeah. She gonna make me drop kick her head.
Stymie TV.
I have a psych diagnosis of explosive disorder. Okay? I'm legit explosive disorder. She gonna make me explode my head. But this kind of helped me not explode.
Well, that's gonna help you not explode.
Yeah, so that's why I do it, but it can come soon.
Stymie TV out in the open. She's taking the blast off the 40 rock right on TA.
Come on, Lou.
Stymie TV up close and personal.
That shit was a dynamite. You can ring my bell. Ring my bell.
It's out here.
Ring my bell.
It's out here. If you're looking for that good head, y'all know where to find it at.
Ring my bell.
Junction Bully. You hear her? She said, nigga, ring her bells. Junction bully. Stop snitching, Victoria. There you go. Stymie TV on Junction Bully. What's your name again?
My name's Akia Rice, and I'm a victim. I just want y'all to know. Don't nobody look at me like, oh, you crackhead. Look at what you were doing and put it on TV. Because on everything, just like they had their kids working in the coca fields, they made me a victim too. And now I can't help it. I'm addicted, and I do what I got to do. But I'm not cheap robbing still. So everybody standing in my life, I'm doing what I got to do. I'm medicating what I need. That's what's up. My mama and my grandmama got
all that.
Right now, I need this to hold me.
Do you ever try to get help?
They told me, guess what they told me at Nassau University Medical Center? They can't detox me. They refused me detox on everything because I only smoke crack. They said I have to be an alcoholic, a dope fiend, or a pill popper to go. So when I went and sat my ass in there all night long and everything, they told me we will not accept you because crack, we cannot be detoxed. If your only thing is crack, you can't do it. They will not take you anymore.
Get out of here. This is my homegirl right here. This is my homegirl right here. That's right, DJ L7.
Get out of that fucking camera. He's fucking recording us smoking crack, you dumb bitch. Already on that way. So you don't need to be in.
Black. Take this shirt and get away from me.
They tell me you're up with that shit down, so he's
fuck away from me. Just certain shit you don't need to do. Dumbass.
I don't give a shit.
You should.
I'm DJ L7. That's right, DJ
L7. Take that camera off tomorrow.
That don't mean nothing.
You need to
she's just showing
out
right now. DJ L7.
I remember
that.
That's
right.
Check.
Ooh, ow.
Yeah,
check.
Fucking job site. The best thing to fucking say that. You know
that? But.
So what? You ain't got to be in our interview.
I'm in the fucking you on it right now. Look.
I'm not on it.
This is one thing that you gotta know. They got Jerry Springer show going on, yo.
Freestyle.
It's supposed to be my show. Everything else is going on, yo. Check out what this shit is, yo. I'd rather smoke crack than go do that.
That's how niggas sound until.
I ain't got no man. This my man. Not no man.
What's your man?
On everything, this dick I slam. On everything, I'm keeping it real. It please me and I keep it real. On everything, I'm keeping it real. If I have one, let's feel. On everything, really? In public? On everything? We ain't even got to watch more.
You're not nowhere near it.
It's come here to look at these stories on everything. I'm keeping it real. I don't feel what they feel. So I keep my dick loaded. And to keep my head ripped.
I got him.
But I got to hit again. Got to hit again. But what I like to do, I like to smoke and that and blow and smoke on the dick. Blow it on the dick, then deep, don't get real. That'll real what? And then I get paid. Motherfuckers hit me y'all so sweet. Hey, cause they be like, do the real deal. You smoke crack, but you the dick's real.
Stop.
On everything, I get.